So here we have a 21 pound lechon. The ingredients I'm gonna use are mojo, adobo, garlic powder, black pepper, sofrito, and garlic, along with some sazon. We're using the sazon to color the skin. Just remember, you can substitute as you need for the ingredients. Also, I did not marinate this overnight or even a couple days before. I actually marinated mine and let it sit for about half an hour before I put it on the smoker. Now, maybe because it's in the smoker, it had more flavoring and one of the best lechons I ever had. And again, everybody is different. Sorry if I keep on saying lechon. That's just the way I was brought up, even though I know it's Pernil. We always would say lechon. Here you see me stabbing the Pernil front and back. You may also have noticed that I actually cut the skin back. That way I can get more access to the meat itself. That way by stabbing it, I can fill it more with flavorings that I want. Now this is the way I season the Pernil. This is a smaller one. This is a 5 pound one that I did a few weeks back. But you can see exactly how I'm kind of working the ingredients all together into the meat itself. Next, I'm gonna cover in aluminum foil before letting it cook for 4 hours at 350 degrees.
Took the foil off after 4 hours. The juice.
Now I do remove half of the juice so I can save for later after it's cooked to give it a juicy effect.
6 hours later, finished project. 21 pounds. Right off the bone. Here's the skin, cuero. Came out crunchy.
At this point, the Pernil looks amazing and tastes delicious, trust me. I will then proceed to cut it up and put it in some trays while pouring the juice gravy from earlier that I saved all over the meat and let it sit about half an hour before serving. Now please serve this with arroz con gandules.